All right, let's look at the homework 3.3, problem number one. All right, so we have the graph of a function f of x is given, and we want to determine the sine of the first derivative and the second derivative. All right, so if you look at the graph, you can see that it's increasing, right? Which means that the first derivative is positive. So derivative positive means increasing, right? So we know that the first derivative is greater than zero, right? And if you look at the curve, you can see that the curve is curving downward, which means that the concavity is a concave down, which means that the second derivative is negative, right? So it's going to be less than zero, right? Let's check the answer. All right, I came back and looks like we got both of these guys correctly. All right, that's it. I hope that this was clear.